They've gone crazy over their houses, man. We have to do something.
Yeah, dude, this can't go on. We have a ton more events to plan. Hey, how about this? I just got a brand new hot tub. Come over tonight. We'll get in the hot tub, get the creative juices flowing, and we'll find a solution for this issue.
Wait, you have a hot tub, man?
Yeah, I just got it last week.
All right, so how does 4 o'clock sound?
Perfect. See you then.
Francis.
Hey, Daniel. The water's just right. Come on in, man. Pretty sweet, huh?
This is your hot tub?
Yeah. I just got it last week. Let's get in.
Yes, Francis?
There's something I've been saving for a while that I realized you're really the only one I want to experience this with. A bath bomb.
Oh, I love bath bombs! What's it called?
A blast from the past.
Why are we naked? Why are we at school? Want to go get dressed?
Oh, you guys out here shopping too?
Yeah, but why are all these clothes so weird?
Weird? These clothes are fresh!
Good morning, Colonel Bai. It's Friday, December 23rd, 1982. It's day 3. I'm Bodhi, and here are your morning announcements. Reminder that today is your last day to buy dance tickets for the winter formal, so don't sleep on those. If you've heard of the popular puzzle sweeping the nation, the Rubik's Cube, join Rubik's Club, because no one solved the puzzle yet, and it would be cool if you were the first. Leg warmer drive is coming up today, so donate your gently used leg warmers to those in need. Lastly, come today at lunch to watch the sci-fi film E.T. It's out of this world.
Daniel, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Did that bathtub send us
back in time?
We're in the 80s!
Hey guys.
Saul, is that you?
I'm the hall monitor, and you'll address me as such. You two are coming with me. You two will have to deal with our co-presidents.
Thank you, Saul. You're dismissed. As for you, Hooligans, we're just finishing up a meeting here. Then I'll deal with you two.
Is that Baird and Virgo? Are they the co-presidents?
Hey, Mike Dempsey, secretary, take notes, bring it to me next meeting.
I'll try to get them to you by the end of the year.
Okay, guys, that's it for today. Don't forget, next week is the leg warmer drive. We want to make sure we get as many as we can.
Meeting adjourned, guys. Who are you two?
We're the co-presidents here. We know every student in the school. We don't recognize you guys.
Well, this might be hard to believe, but we're the co-presidents from the present.
The future.
Go ahead.
To them, we're from the future, not the present, because we're in the past.
But we're from the present time.
Yeah, but the past is presently the present, so we're the co-presidents from the future.
Whoa, okay, guys, we get it. You're co-presidents from the future.
Yes.
Maybe.
Well, then what are you guys doing here in 1982?
See, because our council in 2016 is kind of a mess right now.
Well, Virgs and I realize that to be effective co-presidents, you gotta do more than just work together closely at school. In fact, we take our show on the road.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the show tonight. We hope to give you a wonderful show and some terrific ventriloquism. I'm Cameron, and this is my dummy, Scott. Say hi, Scott.
Hello, everybody. Wait a minute. Who are you calling a dummy? Aren't you the one that went to Gloucester?
That's not nice, Scott. Say sorry to everybody.
I'm sorry. Merry Christmas, everybody. So, do you guys have a relationship outside of school? Yeah.
Some would say we're pretty close.
We're pretty tight.
Okay, guys, that's just my two cents. I guess I just have to keep looking.
You're going to have to try to find something that brings council together, unites them.
The flag!
Okay, so what's the plan?
Well, now that we have the flag, we should take it back to the council, show them that despite our differences, we all belong to this crest.
Okay, but how do we get back to present time? I mean, we got here in a bathtub. There's not really a bathtub I kind of buy. So hopefully, this will bring us back to 2016.
It's worth a shot.
We need something to activate this, man.
Yeah, like a bath bomb or something. All right.
Well,
let's go. Okay. That should be good. Daniel, did it work? Did you get the flag?
Yeah, I have the flag.
Perfect. Ugh. We got the flag.
Let's go.
Let's go save council.
Guys!
Yeah, yeah.
What?
Listen up!
Come on, guys. Is this what we've come to? Is this why you were elected?
Before you're a rhino, a beluga, a gorilla, or a panther, deep down,
we're all cooters.
Yeah. Sure, you can be competitive and support your house, but never forget your true colors. Royal blue and Kelly green.
Never do this again.
Stunt go on three!
1, 2, 3, stunt go!
Your Christmas letter to